So we decided now to sit down for a bit of lunch. So we're still in the Tomorrowland area. So now we decided to get some nice cheeseburgers here with Iron Man. Oh, now this is the Iron Armor set. So we get a cheeseburger, and we get our chips as well, and we get a drink as well. So I decided just to get a normal Pepsi, and Cadden here has gotten a hot latte. So we're quite hungry, so we're very excited to dig into this. So we'll tell you how it tastes when we're done, okay? See you soon. Okay, so we're back. So we just got our lunch, and we're feeling quite full now. It was a pretty good lunch, kind of
home with that. Oh, I got that.
It was good. So now, if you want to add a little bit of fun to your Shanghai Disneyland experience, you can pick up a Magic Passport. So these are available in English and Chinese. So of course, we're going to pick up the English one. So scattered around the park will be stamping areas that you can get your passport stamped. And then, so for example, at Mickey Avenue, where we are right now, you can get, that's the stamp for the Mickey Avenue. So we're going to try and find all of these stamps in the various areas, in the Zootopia Land, Tomorrowland, all the areas. And if we're able to collect them all, we'll receive a very special collection stamp at the very end. So hopefully we'll find them all, and we'll get all the stamps, and the special completion stamp as well. So wish us luck, okay? Here we go! Okay, welcome back everybody. So now we are going to take a look at a show, Mickey's Storybook Adventure. So as far as I know in this story then, so Mickey and Goofy find a book, and they're going to go into the book, and they're going to be taken to all the different areas, and we're going to meet lots of different Disney characters. Maybe the wall will give you a hint of what to expect. Maybe Moana and Rapunzel are going to show up, and if you're over there, there's Judy, and I think Mulan and Tiana as well, and down there is a bit of Jungle Book. I think this will be quite a nice show. It's going to take about half an hour, I think, so it'll be a very good time to sit down somewhere warm and rest our feet and such. So I think we'll be able to record inside the theatre, so you can get a good idea of what the show will look like. So then, we'll see you in there.
You look like, don't matter what you wear, how many rings you got on your finger, we don't care, no, we don't care, don't matter where you come from, don't even matter what you are, a dog, a pig, a cow, a goat, had them all in here, and they all knew what they wanted me to do, I told them what they needed, just like I be telling you,
you gotta dig a little deeper.
Okay, so we just got out of the Mickey Storybook Adventure. That was a great little show. So what happened was, Mickey got trapped in a storybook, and then he was sent to all these different parts of different Disney films, and Moana, Tangled, and so on. And these characters showed up and they sang some of their songs from their films, and most of it was sung in English, which was actually very surprising. So that was a very nice touch. Mulan showed up as well, but she sang in Chinese. But I think that was the only part that was sung in Chinese. And the characters, when they're like Goofy and Mickey, when they spoke to each other, it was all Chinese. So I didn't know what they were saying. But the fact that the songs were in English was really, really good. So, and the show didn't really feel like it took half an hour, but it was half an hour. But it was a lot of fun. I think the highlight of the show was the Tiana part, and the big jazz theater. Sadly, we couldn't take a video of the show, but I think we got a few photographs of it, so you can kind of get an idea of what it looks like. But if you do make it to Shanghai Disney, definitely check out Mickey's Storybook Adventure. It'll definitely be worth your time. So now then, I think the next thing we're going to do is to hunt for some more of those passport stamps, and then we'll make our way to our next attraction then. So we'll see you at the next attraction.